As we go from this place today, I invite you to go and have those conversations, to take a new look at the world around us, to know that things are changing, but that's okay because God will help us to make those changes and will be with us through the whole journey. So I invite us to go now in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen, and go in peace.